Janu Jansan, Bama Gesadongola, Yazan Chagar Jani, Bama Jungna Shesaza, Kadagwaza Mangbogo, Cheji Jeji, Da Cheji, Shinche La She Shesaso, Guru Bama Sadihong. The holder of the sword of wisdom, the quality that allows us to see with the eye of the heart, rather than the eye of the mind only, traditionally sung at the beginning of every teaching in Tibet.
Theory of Chinese medicine, namely yin yang theory.
那么阴阳，它的关系是什么呢？
What is the relationship of yin and yang?
那么过去我们学了很多理论啊，在中基的时候啊，在各种教材里面学了很多有关阴阳的理论，也学了不少。All
of us studied a lot of theoretical things about the nature of yin and yang in the regular type of TCM textbooks.
那么阴阳是两个东西，所以过去我们因为经常我们在讲阴阳平衡，经常在讲阴平阳弊，所以那么我们就认为这个阴阳啊的所谓阴阳的平衡呢，就是说，个人一半啊，半斤八两啊，那么这个就叫阴阳平衡。
So our understanding of yin yang is regularly influenced by this idea that yin and yang are two different things, and that the balance between yin and yang is a balance between two different sides or opposing type of things.
就没有提出来说阴阳之间会不会有一个阻挡。
But rarely do we have heard that there is some kind of a unity connection between the yin and yang.
那么如果这个认识我们确立了，就是说这个主导确确实实阴阳是要讲平衡，但是是在一个有主导的前提下，它才能平衡。如果这样一个认识我们确立了以后，那么我们对中医就应该有不同的认识，不同的理解。
Yin and yang is indeed about being in balance, but only with the understanding that one of them has a lead role and the other one is following. And once you understand that, then lots of other things in diagnosis and treatment can be much more clear.
现在我们流传下来的意思，周易。
The book of change that we're using today that hasn't been lost is the so-called Zhou'yi, the E that was used, the change book that was used during the Zhou dynasty.
那么周易 领头的卦，也就是整个周易64卦纲领性的一卦是哪一卦呢？
And what is the hexagram number one in that book?
啊，来，对，乾卦。乾卦
，Heaven.
乾是第一卦。那么在乾卦里面，它有一段很有意思的文字，叫“大哉乾元”。 万物之始，乃统天。
In the annotation to hexagram one, or in the line text to hexagram one, there's a very interesting quote. And O great source of the heavenly qi. I should mention also that the hexagram one, qian, is that character is the same character in ancient times as the character for qi. All heavenly life energy. The beginning feeding source of all the 10,000 things is governs nature.
那么这个君子他的特质是什么呢？那么就是在田这里。
The characteristic of a 君子, of a gentleman, of a wise person.
这个是很清楚的一点。
Yeah.
那么这个天呢是在不断地在行驰，在不断地在运转，在不断地在刹那刹那不息，所以这里叫做不息。自强不息，这个不息就是刹那刹那都没有停止这样一个运动。
So heaven's main characteristic is to constantly be in a state of movement. So also the wise person is supposed to be never be in a state of stagnation, either physically as well as mentally and emotionally.
因为为什么我们说这个生命是阳在做主导呢？因为一个生命体之所以它是一个生命体，之所以它还活着，那么它的特质就是刹那刹那在不息，在运动。
When we look at life, the definition of life itself. When we say something is alive, it means it's moving. So it means there's still some yang energy left.
那么大家想想，生跟死有什么区别呢？
What is the difference between life and death?
我们睡觉的时候同样是放平的，跟那个死尸一样的。
When you're sleeping, you look like a dead person, very much like somebody laying in the coffin, but there's still something that's different.
那么为什么我们是活着的？我们在睡觉，那个是死尸，那个已经没有活了。
Why are we alive and the person in the coffin is dead?
那区别就在于。我们还在动。
We are still moving. Our breath is moving, our heart is moving. Our chemical processes in every cell are moving.
我们血，我们这个脉络里面的精气在运行，我们血脉里面的血在运行。
The essences, the blood, the qi, everything is circulating in our body.